If you want to know how to remove a watermark in Kinemaster for free, then stick around to the very end of this video as I'm going to show you exactly how you can do it. What's going on? My name is Devin Street, helping you build your online presence. And today we're going to be going over how you can remove this watermark you see up here in this editing screen for free. Now, if we look at this, you see made with Kinemaster up there, and then the little trash can. So when we click on that trash can, it says, well, you know, we have to upgrade to a professional version in a monthly subscription or an annual subscription. And the problem with this is everyone doesn't have that kind of money. So we need to know how to do this for free. And there's actually a legal free way that you can do this through Kinemaster and actually still support them. So what you're going to want to do is, if we look right here, we see this audio, and we're going to click on that audio, and then we'll go to music assets, and it'll say get music. So we're going to click on that, and we're going to agree and continue to the Kinemaster store. And now that we're here, we see these three categories right here: music, sound effects, and Muzerk. And when we click on that one, this is actually a partnership between Kinemaster and Muzerk. And it says, we are pleased to partner with Muzerk to bring you complimentary professional music for your YouTube videos. Use any of these tracks and the Kinemaster watermark will be removed for free when sharing on YouTube. So you need music in your videos anyway. So picking something like this would simply solve that problem of the watermark. So let's go ahead and add Epic Movie in here. So we're going to need to download this track, and it's going to quickly download it for us, and it's installed. So then we're just going to click X and go back, and we have this in here now. So let's select the full audio, and let's turn the volume far down to 15%. And now all we're going to need to do is click this share export button, and then let's lower this so we can do this faster. Okay, so now we're going to click export and agree and continue. No thanks. And this is going to quickly export the product. And now that we have this product exported, it's going to show up over here on the right hand side. And we'll see this share button. We'll click the share button, and then you'll click share to YouTube, and we'll agree and continue there. And it's removing the watermark. So we simply just removed the watermark by sharing it to YouTube, and it's going to pull this up for us to share it on YouTube. So now let's say you don't want to share to YouTube. You wanted to put it on Facebook or Instagram or something. Well, to simply do this, all you would need to do is go into your YouTube dashboard and click the little drop down button on that video, and you can download an MP4 version of that, and it's gonna keep the resolution and everything. So you can basically get any video without the watermark by simply using some of this music. And the best part is, maybe you don't want to use any of the music. All you have to do is add a little clip at the end and add that music to that clip. And then when you are sharing that clip anywhere else, you just cut that part out. So this is the simplest, easiest way to remove the watermark without downloading a mod or some kind of APK file. And this is straight from the Google Play Store, is where I downloaded the app and then immediately added the music and got the watermark for free. But one thing I would like to talk about now is summer's coming to an end, which means the Kinemaster video editing series will soon be coming to an end. And right now I have zero ideas planned to continue this series. I have ideas listed on a document, but I don't have any of those outlines created or anything, because I wanted to know what you want to see. We're coming to the last few videos of this series, so go ahead and tell me in the comments below what you would like to see in these Kinemaster editing tutorials. But if you want to build your online presence, go ahead and click the subscribe button and check out the entire Kinemaster video editing series. I want to thank you for watching until the end, and I'll see you in the next video.